Hi, beautiful. Do you want me to read you a book? You do? I feel brave. Here are some of the feelings you might have. Lonely, brave, scared, and kind. Look at that. You see that?
What is being brave? It is when you do something even though it might seem scary at first.
Oh, wow.
You know, it comes a time in life where you go, wow, this is, I love this. And I can be a mom and take care of my girls, and I can still do what I love to do. And we have technology.
We can actually see them, and they can see us through a video, which is incredible.
Love you.
Okay, bye. I don't necessarily get anxious and nervous in a negative way. It's more of an excitement because it's a live crowd. You don't know how they're going to react to you, what you say, what you do.
I could get all of these people to scream.
That's the beauty of it.
At the count of three, Miz sucks. One, two, three.
Oh my God, 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 oh my God.
Awesome.
Could it be?
We're good parents, and we know that, but we're great performers, and we do well together, and I'm just glad that I actually accepted to come back, and I said yes.
We got welcome back chance.
Was...
I was not expecting that. I was expecting to get booed out of the building.
She puts the Mrs. in Ms. and Mrs. My wife, Maryse, is back! But I thought you were still painting yourself like a genie and dancing.
My husband was actually the most entertaining, the most charismatic, and the best dancer on that whole show.
You wanna dance with me? You wanna dance? You wanna see us dance? No.
To perform in front of a live audience, like, you miss that feeling. This is huge. And I couldn't be more happy.